stations, all stations. This is Aberdeen Coast Guard. Aberdeen Coast Guard. Aberdeen Coast Guard. Here is the Maritime Safety Information Broadcast, which will consist of the following. Gale warnings and the inshore waters forecast, including any strong wind warnings. Gale warnings. New gale warning issued Tuesday, 25th January at 21:57 GMT. And 40s. Especially gale force 8 increases gale force 10 metre quality. Gale now ceased, but especially gale force 8 imminent. Then very especially gale force 10 speed. Forced. Gale now ceased, but especially gale force 8 imminent. From viewing southwestly, severe gale force 9 seas. Timed. Gale now ceased, but southerly gale force 8 imminent. From viewing southwestly, severe gale force 9 seas. Now, gale force 8, acting southeasterly, imminent. From viewing southwestly, storm force 10 seas. Increasing, violent. Storm force 11 later. And now the inshore waters forecast issued by the Met Office at 1700 UTC on Tuesday, 23rd of January 2018. The inshore waters forecast for 12 miles offshore for the period 1800 UTC. Tuesday, 23rd of January to 1800 UTC, Wednesday, 24th of January 2018. The general situation. A series of fronts move east across the area as a transit ridge of high pressure over the IOC declines. The area of low pressure will move northeastwards past the West Mouth towards the end during Wednesday. In severe gale or storms. Usually a risk of violent storms. Keep your respiratory head, including rugby, which will come for strong wind warning. The 24 hour forecast. Southwesterly or westerly, 5 or 6. Up 7 or 08 for a time. Backing southwesterly 7 to severe gale 9. Low westerly or southwesterly 08 to storm 10 later. Rough or very rough, occasionally moderate at first and high later in north. Rain, later squally showers, moderate or good, occasionally poor. Outlook for the following 24 hours, westerly or southwesterly, gale 8 to storm 10, decreasing 5 to 7 C, becoming variable 3 or 4, and north, 4 or 5 later. Rough or very rough, but high at first in north, decreasing slight, occasionally moderate in east. Showers, moderate or good, occasionally poor. Battery head to bag upon clear, which will create a strong wind warning. The 24 hour forecast. South or southwest, 5 to 7, occasionally gale 8 at 5. Backing southeast, 6 to gale 8. For a time, then veering southwest, 7 to severe gale 9. Slight or moderate, becoming moderate or rough, but very rough in north. Rain or shower, moderate or good, occasionally poor. Outlook for only 24 hours. Southwest, 7 to severe gale 9. Decreasing 5 or 6. Soon to 7. Becoming variable 3-4 later. Moderate or rough, but very rough at first in north. Decreasing slight or moderate later. Showers, going at first. Moderate or good, occasionally poor. Okay, now California Safety Information Broadcast. The next federal broadcast radio station will be in approximately 3 hours' time. This is Avon Coast Road.